أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم المؤمن Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been described as the guardian of faith. This is the sixth name which has been attributed towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the Asma'ul Husna. Allah, the one who has and gives Iman, and it is Allah who gives peace and security for His creation from fear. He provides serenity to the hearts of the believers. He affirms the truthfulness of the messengers He sent down to mankind and the prophets He sent down with them. And it is He, Allah, who always fulfills His promises. For Allah is the ultimate guardian of faith. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Mu'min, meaning the guardian of faith, one who recites this name will be freed from any harm.